please rise for the flag salute. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. It's the MIBs, here come the MIBs.
Black, remember that, just in case we have a face-to-face and make contact. Good morning, LHS. My name is Agent S. His name is Agent B. We're obviously doing the Men in Black show here today, although Agent B decided to show up to school in a Navy suit.
My black suit's at the dry cleaners, so blue it is.
All right. Well, we've been getting some reports that there's an alien on the loose in the LHS area, so
if you guys hear anything, please let us know.
Keep your eyes and ears open. Let's do some announcements. The People Helping People Club will hold a canned food drive this week. The box is located outside of the main office. We are accepting donations up until today after school. If you have any questions, please feel free to reach out to Ryan Greenberg.
Join the PB&J Club today after school in the cafeteria that makes sandwiches for lunch for a school food pantry. Email Jamie Levitt with any questions.
Cook to Connect will be having a meeting today after school in D162. We will be making a finger sandwiches. Contact Catherine Wu for questions.
Today is the last day to purchase Christian Club hoodies. Flyers are posted in the hallways. Please email Irene Chi with any questions.
Support the Ultimate Frisbee Club by going to Panera Bread tomorrow from 4 to 8 p.m.
Ski Club will be holding a meeting on Tuesday the 14th to discuss upcoming board positions. Reach out to Senor Vosa in room A114 with any questions.
All right, everybody, we're going to kick it on over to Agent I should say, for Did You Know?
Did you know that the LHS chess team won awards at the New Jersey High School Chess Championship at both the JV and varsity levels? That's right. The varsity team finished first overall with Hari Muthukumar coming in third. The JV team also came in first with Eric Gupp coming in first. That's all we have for you today. Now back to Agents B&S.
Well, thank you so much, Agent I. That was amazing. Just a friendly reminder, we will not be having AMR next week because of state testing. And juniors must be here at 7:50 for state testing.
Can't wait. It's going to be a fun week, everybody.
Of course.
All right. Attention, students. It is with great excitement that we announce our annual Livingston High School and Community Senior Scholarships Program for the class of 2023. Please visit the LHS website for the complete list of scholarships.
Attention 10th grade students. The scheduling window to meet with your school counselor is through March 20th. Please look at a Google invite from your school counselor with the scheduled date and time.
The TED Talk Club will be partnering with NEHS to make public speaking booklets for middle school students. We'll be meeting on March 14th in room A214. If you are an NEHS member, this can be a great opportunity for you to earn some points. Please contact Ms. Pascal with any questions.
Juniors and seniors returning from lunch are required to present a physical student ID, or if using your phone, it must be a full ID inclusive of your school student photo. QR codes and barcodes without the photo will not be accepted. Please help us keep the lines moving. Any tardies caused by not having the proper ID will not be excused.
The Women in Entrepreneurship and STEM Club will be meeting today in room S17. Any questions, contact Nidia Gasalia.
Join the Jewish Israeli Club today in room A114 for a fun and delicious Purim-themed celebration. Email Senora Fernandez with any questions.
The New Student Society will be meeting after school on Wednesday, March 15th in the Media Center. If you have any questions, please see Ms. Canone.
Dude, this alien.
All right, well, yeah. Just
I don't know what it is.
Everybody keep your eyes peeled. Oh, my God!
Save me!
Oh, my God! Yoav has been abducted!
Ben, please, go! We gotta go!